Hi guys, I'm going to take a look at a couple of songs by a great bluesman of the 1920s. Today, Blind Lemon Jefferson. Well, a lot of people probably haven't heard of Blind Lemon Jefferson today, but some of his songs are iconic really in the blues tradition, and you've probably heard of other people doing some of his songs, like See That My Grave Is Kept Clean. A version of that was on the first Bob Dylan album. Easy Rider Blues is a great song. And many of the typical sort of blues iconic subjects can be found in Jefferson's music, like the Easy Rider. The Easy Rider could be woman, or could be the guitar, or both. So I think we'll start with Easy Rider Blues, which is one of my personal favorites. So let me bring it up. This takes a minute, just certain restrictions on the software here because it's free. Okay, won't take long. Yeah, fine. Okay, and there we go. Get down. Easy Rider Blues, Blind Lemon Jefferson.
I tell me where my easy rider's going. Tell me where my easy rider's gone. I ain't worried women always in the road. So easy rider's dead on the road. And easy rider's dead on the road. I will pull my head and get no water though. You're gonna be the time that a woman don't need no man. But it's gonna be the time that a woman don't need no man. Let me get your mouth and don't be ringing again. I ain't had that no boy no fool at all. I ain't had no boy no fool at all. The cold life won't ever fight it till the candle's low. I would just get one. I mean, it wasn't the walls that my suitcase down. The moon would take me and keep them rolling down. The woman I love, she must be out of town. The woman I love, she's out of town. She left me this morning with a face that was brown. I had a gag of black, don't need all the time. I had a gag of black, don't need all the time. She didn't know which one day you're gonna lose your mind. The black man was the man, the black man was the man, you turn your back with me, woman, you draw no
town. Great song, great song. Yeah, the guitar playing is really original there. It seems that Jefferson didn't influence too many of the young blues playing generation at the time, because his technique was considered too difficult, the young blues players followed easier models. But he was very successful and recorded maybe 100 songs in different places, mostly with Paramount. Some of them were not recorded to a very acceptable standard in terms of recording quality. But some of them were not bad. So later on, he moved to a better Paramount facility, and the recordings were better. But they sold very, very well, and yes, some people say sold massive amounts of records, really, in the 1920s. Well, this is a typical song by him, one of his best, though, I think, talking about his amorous activities and the women he knows and how he lets them down and they let him down. Let's bring up some of the lyrics here. Sometimes difficult to understand it exactly, the words, so let's bring them up. Yeah, verse 3, there's going to be a time that a woman don't need no man. Well, there's going to be a time that a woman don't need no man. Say, baby, shut your mouth and don't be raising sand. I guess that means don't be making problems. Train I ride, don't burn no coal at all. Train I ride, don't burn no coal at all. The coal I burn, everybody say, is a cannonball. His sexual allusions. I went to the depot. I went to the depot, set my suitcase down. The blues overtake me, and the tears come rolling down. Woman I love, she must be out of town. Woman I love, man, she's out of town. She left me this morning with her face in a terrible frown. Of course, it's a beginning is kind of iconic. Oh, tell me where my easy rider's gone. Tell me where my easy rider's gone. Well, anyway, these women are always in the wrong. Your easy rider died on the road. Man, the easy rider died on the road. I'm a poor boy here and ain't got nowhere to go. There's going to be a time that a woman don't need no man. There's going to be a time that a woman don't need no man. Say, baby, shut your mouth and don't be raising sand. Yeah, great. Great. Yeah, so they're the lyrics to the song. These guys, they had hard lives. Blind Lemon, he was born blind to in a big family, like 7 or 8 brothers and sisters, sharecropping, parents, poor family, and of course not much that a blind guy could do, so he learnt to play guitar and sing and was outside the juke joints all night, hollering out his blues, and later became quite successful and made some money and did well. But he died quite early in Chicago, age of 36 or 37. Some say it was a heart attack after getting disoriented in a snowstorm. So, yeah, the usual blues staples are here, the Easy Rider and the short relationships and the disillusionment with women, and yet absolute dependence on them too. Some politically incorrect stuff about, the Easy Rider and what he's going to do when she died on the road. Where's my Easy Rider? She died on the road. It's all very memorable. voice is great, guitar playing is great. So I think finish this reaction with another one by Blind Lemon Jefferson, which most people will probably have heard of. See that my grave is kept clean, so let's bring that one up. Just take a moment, fortunately. Right. Yeah. Coming now. See that my grave is kept clean. There's one kind of favor I ask of you. Just one kind of favor I ask of you. There's one kind of favor I ask of you. See that my grave is kept clean. Okay. This should be it. Get down.
What is one kind of favor I ask of you? What is one kind of favor I ask of you? What is one kind of favor I ask of you? See that my grave is kept clean. It's a long lane, that's all here. It's a long lane, that's got no end. It's a long lane, ain't got no end. There's a bad wind, a beautiful day. Lord, if you were on the dinner line, what if you went off this middle night? What if you went off this middle night? What day did you love me? My heart's up in my hand at all. But my heart's a beat of my hand that moved. It was no have you ever opened down? Have you ever had a problem down? Have you ever heard a problem down? Did you know what was in the ground? Oh, dear, my baby, still was me. But dear, my grave was still was me. Well, dear, my grave was still was me. You may leave me down with a golden chain. Have you ever heard of have you ever had a deathbed moan? Have you ever heard a deathbed moan? Did you know what the poor did it do?
Yeah, great. Great. Yeah, really memorable song there by Blind Lemon Jefferson, See That My Grave Is Kept Clean. Some very memorable lyrics. Did you ever hear that coffin sound? Did you ever hear that coffin sound? Did you ever hear that coffin sound? It's another poor boy who's in the ground. Yeah, really, really memorable from Blind Lemon. And so many people have done that song as well. Yeah, so they when he died in Chicago, they actually took him back to Texas. I think Paramount paid the bill, and they were buried there, small town. And after a few years, they did lose track of where he was buried. So I think in recent years, or they changed the name of the cemetery to the Blind Lemon Cemetery or something like that, and of course they do their best to make sure that the place where they think he is kept clean. So that's Blind Lemon Jefferson. I hope you enjoyed listening to those two songs as much as I did. And yeah, if you want to join this journey of looking at the great bluesman, 1920s and 30s, just subscribe and hit the like button. So thanks for your attention. And see you next time. Thank you.